A Sunday son of a Scotchman, and away with him.
Come on, will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back.
Creepy little monkey. Will you stop following me? Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Shh, come here. It's a secret.
Enough already. What is that supposed to mean, anyway?
It means you're a baboon. And I'm not.
I think you're a little confused.
Wrong. I'm not the one who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
Oh, and I suppose you know.
Sure do. You're Mufasa's boy. Bye.
Hey, wait! You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died. A long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. He's alive. You follow old Rafiki. He knows the way. Come on. Don't dawdle. Hurry up.
Hey, whoa, wait, wait.
Come on. Come on. Stop.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look hard. You see, he lives in you.
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are.
The weather. Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah! You see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No. Not your stick. Where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey, Wake up.
Honey.
Ah! Ah! It's okay. It's me.
Don't ever do that again. Carnivores. Ugh.
Have you guys seen Simba?
I thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
You won't find him here. The king has returned.
I can't believe it. He's gone back.
Gone back? What do you mean?
Hey, what's going on here? Who's the monkey?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Who's got a scar?
No. It's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle?
It's just like the baboon said. The king has returned. Ugh. You want me to go over it again?
Yes, please. But be a dear and just skip to the part about Simba. Not that your childhood wasn't fascinating.
Okay, look. Simba's the rightful king, but after he disappeared, Scar proclaimed himself the king and formed an alliance with the hyenas.
Poor Simba! The treachery, the villainy, the sheer indescribable horror!
Blah, blah, blah. Why is she toying with us? Oh, this crazy chick is gonna eat us!
Home to challenge his uncle and reclaim his rightful place as king.
Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place as king.
Oh.